Hey everybody, this is Ori from AstroWeb, and I'm going to introduce to you how to add a special instructions box to your shopping cart page to allow your customers to fill out more information. So I'm going to give you an example screenshot right here. This is just a checkout page, a cart page. And if you want to add some more information right here, you can add a box like this and you can collect more information from the customer, right? So for example, if the customer has issues with they're shipping, or they have some special requirements, special instructions, like, you know, please be fragile, or please ship on a certain date, or you know, something else about their product, you can allow them to collect it. So by default, you have nothing, right? So customer adds to cart, they check out, and that's it. And maybe they call you and ask you for special instructions. But what you can do is use the default Shopify and set it up. Okay, so something like this. So let's show you how to create it, and I'll give you some extra tips. So first of all, I set up a site right here, and I just say I have a demo site for this video. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go here, log into the backend, click on online stores and themes. And then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna customize my theme. Now I have this theme. Now note that not every theme will support this, but a majority of themes should support this method. And if not, you can ask the developer to help with it, but a ton of them will do that. So I click here on customize. And this is the page where you can see a preview and you can see some basic settings on different pages. So now I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to switch to the cart, of course, right? And I'm going to go here and I don't see anything here. So I'm going to click here on sections and cart page, and I'm going to have a checkbox here called enable cart notes. And if you notice, you have here. Now, if, for example, you have the preview here and you don't see anything, you're not going to see anything because you have an empty cart. So you're going to have something like this. So if you really want to see how it looks in the preview mode, you're going to have to go back, let's say, product pages. Okay, and then you're going to actually add something to your cart, and you're going to click so you can actually see how it looks. So it's just a small tip right here. Okay, and that's it. And then you're going to save it. Okay, so if you save it right here and I refresh the page, I wait a few seconds, I'll have the box. That's it. So now I can collect it. What else can you do? So sometimes you want to change this box. For example, I want to call it special instructions or something like that, right? So I'm going to go here and I'm going to close this. Okay, and then I'm going to go to my themes. I'm going to go here to edit languages right here. And I'm going to go to the cart section and right here, and I'm going to find this text right here, add a note to your order. And look right here, it's under note. Okay, so I'm just gonna, let's just call it special instructions. Okay, and if I save that, now it should be saved on the page right here. I'm gonna refresh. Okay, good. That's it. So let me show you actually how it works, what's actually going on. So I'm gonna make a test order. So let's say special instructions is please deliver, you know, please leave at gate. Okay, so for example, that's my special instruction. Okay, now this is a theme I have for this is not relevant to this video, so don't have to worry about this. I'm just going to bypass this right now, but basically this is the idea. So what you see below is just for a different video I prepared, so don't worry about it. So now if I create an actual order, let's go ahead here and make an order. Let me go here, make a very quick order, continue payment. This is again a test site, so this is a fake order, fake payment gateway. I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna make an order and pay now. Okay, so now that I made the order, you'll be able to see the special note, the special instruction in the order itself. Well, let's just confirm that we have a correct order and thank you for the order. Great. So now if I go to process my orders, and if you notice, I have order 1031 here. So first of all, you see there's a special note. There's an icon here that means that a note was kept. Okay, so if I click on this, you'll be able to see the note right here. Please leave at gate right here. And obviously it'll be in your timeline right here. Added a note, please leave at gate. So that's it. That's really everything you have. Very simple functionality. Hope it made sense for you and hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions or your theme doesn't support it, comment in the YouTube comments, and I'll try to help out. Okay, thank you very much. Appreciate your time.